coming back out of retirement.
Cross and Napolitano coming out of retirement to reunite with D'Amelio and recreate that triple M line. Mike, Matt, Mike. Could this be their last magical run?
Jake Gratner electing to play in net this year. If he wins as a forward, defenseman, and now a goaltender, will he go down as the GOAT? An unstoppable Thanos-level threat.
Golden Knights, Kraken, and fireworks. What more could you ask for?
I've played with these guys, and every single one of them means business. No free passes in this league.
Marco Gomez will have to backstop the Kraken against some of his former teammates. But there are no friends on the other side when they step into that ring.
Going from an all-Canadian matchup to an expansion-themed showdown, this is going to be amazing for the league.
David Hammer gave blood, sweat, and tears last year, but came up just short. Expect him to want retribution.
This is it. Whether I win or whether I lose, I'm only coming back for 1 year. This is your only chance. If you're not out there, you're not a real fan.
Charlie Bordas, Corsi, and Fenwick numbers are off the chart. Now he's a captain and a lead. That just makes him that much more dangerous.
few to get good in the end, good in the end. Inscribed like stone and faded by the rain. Give up what you love. Give up what you love. For it does you in.
Oh, they're both in. Come on, folks. He shoots his goals.
Sending my love.